Yet another day of war on the Gaza Strip tonight. Israel's military is urging people to leave their homes, saying what is coming will be worse. This after a strike killed 10 people, including 9 children. Israeli and Palestinian authorities both blame each other for the attack. There have been international calls for a truce, but Israel and Hamas are far apart on possible ceasefire terms.